Sisters, boys, and girls, my beloved Elena, welcome back to the 31 Days of Halloween, where we are on part 8 now. Well, it's going to be part 8 and 9 together, because I'm doing all of it now. This is the last episode. We're done with this game. I'm going to beat it right now, basically. And, yeah, so we can move on, because I'm still debating what I want to do next. Gonna be Bayonetta, is it gonna be Castlevania? I don't know. I'm still debating on that because I got 6 days left and I'm trying to figure out what I'm gonna do, because one of those days, I want to say on Halloween, basically on Halloween, I want to take and do I want to do a special treat on Halloween, basically an episode of My Island on Animal Crossing on Halloween, with me getting candy and giving it to the jack-o'-lantern guy and just enjoying my village and like showing off my actual town of what it looks like and everything else to see what people like about it, you know? So without further ado, let's go ahead and end this. Thank you all for the support. Y'all have been wonderful with, you know, watching the video and letting me know if you like it or not, you know, that type of thing. I mean, with the numbers keep rising upward and upward, upward over 30, then I guess y'all are really enjoying the content. So thank you so much. Also, thank you for the support, the people that do subscribe, and the people that do give a thumbs up. Thank you so much. Y'all are amazing. I know I'm not trying to become popular with YouTube. I do it as a hobby, just to fool around. I think I might aim for 500 videos, and after 500 I might stop from there and just enjoy myself, and I might clean up a bit because there's a couple games that I haven't beaten. Jericho, on the other hand, that game I might end up deleting off the channel because it's just too much of a pain in the ass to even try to beat. That game was just too fucking frustrating. So without further ado, let's jump right into this. We're in... I was about to say Heresy. We're in Fraud. I forgot that quickly. Even though I played this game about a couple hours ago. Still on Sunday. The Malibulge? Come and face me! Whoa. Beatrice. Looking good.
Beatrice? Is that you?
Torzo no.
My love, I have come back for you as I promised.
I do not wish to see you suffer, but you leave me little choice.
I am not what you think I am.
There cannot be a rival. Lucifer forbids it.
You don't have to obey him. Come back to me.
Behold the 10 circles of fraud and deceit. Those who have broken the very bond of love and trust. In this place shall they be forever punished. Malakoda, show our guest his eternal resting place.
I think she's lost her mind. I really think she's lost her mind. That will work. I feel like I'd be going that way. Looks like a giant door. Is that just a wall? No, that... I am not a... A what? Who the fuck's talking? Oh, over here. What's in here? Anything? Nope, nothing. Who is this crazy bitch? Oops, wrong thing.
Survive.
What a once beautiful, now stricken and broken, she Watching men kill one another over the chance to sleep with her, she suffered here for the crime of... Nope. Damn, Dante, that's a little bit rude. Just say, you know, you belong here. Like, mother of... What the fuck am I looking... Is that the next realm? What am I in? Oh, okay, I'm in an elevator. Didn't know that. I thought this would open the doors out there, and then I would go back and go to that door. Yep. I'm somewhere. That's somewhere I don't know. Do I need health? No, I'm good at the moment. Ah, what the f- Okay, oh god, that's gross. Is that really spiders? They look kind of like... They kind of look like two-dimensional or something like that. That's... But they're pretty cool looking, though.
Allow the sight of these ill-born souls to strike you. Below, the panderers and seducers.
Excuse me, Beatrice? What does that mean? Kill all enemies using infinite mana. What is? Infinite magic. Complete and under. Excuse me. 75 seconds. Okay, 20... Twenty-four seconds to spare. Wow. I wonder who the voice actor was that did the voice of Dante, because they did a hell of a job. Okay. The fuck? How many trials are there? Okay. I'm gonna guess there's not three. There's probably gonna be at least nine, right? Or something more, maybe? Oh dear. Whoa. They almost killed me on that one. How Get a 100 kill combo? How? Compete in under 30 seconds. I don't.
Because a priest steps on you, that's your pathetic excuse.
Ah, shit. God damn it. These fuckers with the damn stupid ass things. Do it this way. That's really pissing me off, dude. I'm trying. Gotcha. Just needed to use the cross. That was better than me having the slack. Oh. Oh, God. Jesus. Oh. Sorry, I got a bit dizzy there for a second. I had to stop. Oh no. Oh. Quick reflexes on that. I didn't know that was actually gonna happen. Why would they give you a stupid ass disco outfit? That is so stupid. I should have gave you something better. Oh, God.
Below are the Simonist popes, those false men of the cloth whom you follow so blindly.
I apparently lost my taste buds now. Like, I can't taste nothing. I forgot to mention that. I was drinking my Coke earlier and it's like I can feel the liquid in my mouth, but I can't taste no sugar or anything. So it's like, really? Kill 5 enemies while airborne. Complete in under 1 minute.
Not mine.
I don't know how to do this. Let's see. Oh my God, how do I do this? That was airborne. How did that not count? I do this? How do you launch somebody in the air? How do you launch an enemy in the air? That should have counted. It's like Dante's losing his shit because he can't get this fucking thing to work. Is that what I need to do? Didn't work. Nope. Fuck. Come on, let me out of the fucking... I was doing good, but these guys are fucking me up. About fucking time. I had a little Zal health down just a tad bit. I mean, I guess they're trying to make it challenging, but I don't really care about challenges. Just want to get on with the fucking storyline. I ain't got time for this shit. Blind prophet of fraud, judged to the eighth circles of fraud.
How precious, above
he changed himself from a man to a woman, indulging in the pleasures of... Okay. Oh. We got 4 levels on Holy. We need to do one more level on whatchamacallit? How many more are there? I mean, okay, we're on number 3 now. Good lord.
If only the false prophets here could have seen your future.
Is his head turned around? Good lord. Stay in the air for 8 seconds. How the fuck am I able to kill 2 enemies while competing?
Did you think I'd come back to you after what you've done?
Mother of God. Four seconds, couldn't keep up. How the fuck do we stay in the air? Come on. Yes. I had to learn it, I guess. Whoever's teaching me, thank you. Might be Virgil. Thank you, Virgil. At least this shit's getting on my fucking nerves. Oh, and... You whacked that. You need to make sure you. That was weird. That drawbridge just flapped down quicker than anything. That will work. I'm kind of glad they're giving you help, because they gave it to me a long time ago when I first played this, and believe me, the struggles, man, god damn. How many more? God. Fucking hate this.
The boiling pitch of the politicians, among the worst of the liars.
Why am I doing this? Am I trying to prove myself to her? Destroy enemies and protect the human. Keep all innocent alive.
Why did you really come after me? What are you saving?
You? Is there a time limit? I mean, hello? Time limit? Anything? Again, you can use the Holy Cross as much as you want. A lot of explosions. That one was actually successful. It only completed two. So they're gonna just stay there? You all know you're in hell, right? If anybody's ever seen the anime of this, it's really, really good. If you haven't, you need to go watch it. Because it's different artists that actually continue the story, but each chapter of the actual story, it's different drawn works of art, and it's beautiful. I mean, it's hell, basically, different realms of hell, but it's just the way they did it was very, very well done.
You're right at home with the hypocrites, Dante, in this sixth ditch.
Sixth ditch or stitch? Kill all enemies without using mana. Easy. Complete under 1 minute. Okay, just use the cross. Because the cross is not using mana.
Is that how you show regret?
I'm not using no magic. Ah. What do you mean can't escape? Triangle, circle.
You stole everything from me.
Oh, fuck. Reach for it, reach for it. Need help. How many more? How many more?
Thieves.
Don't get me wrong, if it was me, a snake girl wrapping around me, I would not mind that at all. Good lord, those screams are very, very, potent. Kill all enemies before health depletes. Fuck me. Under a minute. Girl promised really nothing. She was a whore to begin with. She really loved her husband. She would have treated his ass better. And not took and made a deal like that. Looked like she really didn't give a shit about him. Come on, let's end this already. Wait, Dante's diary, I'm actually curious about. Wait, hold on. Oh my god, I've never even used these. Hardcore gamer. Me. What does this even do? Requires unholy to be equipped to damage life. Okay. I never used none of this. I mean, maybe in the past I have, but I haven't used it now. Increases the damage of all cross attacks and abilities. I have no fucking idea. I've never, never used none of these, did I? Oh my god. Yeah, and, that's the chance to deflect incoming attacks. Increases the damage of the crumb. Okay, we'll go with that. I'm just curious about looking at Dante's, thing here. And, wow. Says how involved I am, you know? Do I want to do Bayonetta or do I want to do Castlevania? That is a really, really hard fucking choice.
Stay here and find company with the Force advisors.
I have no idea. Whoa. Fuck, she's talking about. Ow! Kill all enemies while unable to block. I never blocked. I never blocked. I just continued the fight. Oh, fuck me. Dante sacrifices his health and mana to deal a heavy amount of damage to any surrounding enemies. How do you even activate that? Divine armor will regain Dante's health while... There's always that heavy ass scream from that woman. Fuck. Has it really been 8? Because I feel like that usually changes and that's just fucking with us. You know?
The worst of the fraud. Those who seed evil and discord amongst those they should trust.
Kill all enemies without resetting the hit counter. Oh god, really? Failed. Oh wow, you're really? The other ones you seem to let me pass, and all of a sudden this one you're not gonna let me pass? You pick fuckers. Oh. With me moving, I need to keep using it nonstop. Use cross attacks. Yes, I know. How did I fail that fucking quickly? Nobody else appeared. Cross attacks? Yes, we know. Under a minute, yes, we know. Oh. I thought I had to last the whole entire minute. Never mind. I just had to kill all the enemies, keep an encounter up until they were all dead. Okay. God, this is fucking annoying. Where is it? Daughter of the king of someone who lays in the inferno with only her insane love, she disguised herself to seduce her own. Oh. Damn, Dante. We're at level 4 on both sides. I know I keep saving because of, like, you know, I don't know, something happens. Don't lose my progress. Just hope I don't lose my progress on my PC.
The final ditch.
Thank God.
Below are the fakes. Society's plague.
Fakers.
They suffer for eternity in disease.
Ow. Ow. It's really painful with that, ain't it? It's just a fucking rope on fire, but yet it's painful as fuck. Endurance test, kill all enemies. Compete, and whatever. Not trying to impress you, just trying to save you. That's the deal. I wish I had a kill count of how many enemies I actually killed in this game. Says faithful. What was that? Some type of dance? Like, come on, man. Ah. Okay, these fuckers are being a bitch. Come on, you fuckers. Come on, two more. One more. Come on, you bitch. Ah, you bitch. Come on. Ow. Come on, cunt. Ah. Seven minutes to spare. I know I'm pushing it a little bit, but I don't care. Oh. Hello. Okay. Sins of the Father. Travel and increase distance. That ain't what that did. Coming over the edge, or is she coming through the ground?
Beatrice, stop this. I have faced all my sins, and I am ready to take you home.
All your sins? I think not. Look into the ninth circle of hell. Look into the dark. Traitors.
God in heaven. Who is responsible for this? Take care of my sister. I am responsible.
Hang him. Prepare to march tonight. When the noble Saladin learns of this atrocity,
he will bring forth the forces of hell.
Beatrice, I will protect you.
So the brother took the blame.
You condemned my brother to death for your crime! What is your answer for this treachery?
No. I give up on this journey. My place is here in hell. Yours is in paradise. I am truly sorry for what I have done. May you one day forgive me.
My cross.
Naked baby girl.
You've done well, Dante. And though you may not understand it now, you have saved much more than this innocent soul. For your role in the ongoing battle is more important than you can possibly imagine.
I don't understand.
Your redemption is near.
Wait! I have to take care of her! I have come this far!
Trust me. You will see her again.
Left or right? Which way? A guy with floaty white wings? Which way? Okay, no answer. Oh, good lord, sorry. Okay. You're standing there and you didn't bother to shout out to me?
Spur yourself onward, Dante. The final circle is near.
Could have been like, hey, Dante, over here.
What city is this that lies ahead?
Because you pierce the darkness from afar, you stray in your imagination. When you reach the place below, you will see plainly how the sense is deceived by distance. These are not towers, but giants.
It's been a while since I played this, so...
Shade, tell me of these giants.
One here is called Nimrod, the builder of Babel. For his great flaw, a single language is not shared throughout the world.
His name is Nimrod. Oh, you got more to say.
The proud Ephialtes, who tried his strength against Jove, and Antaeus, the once invincible son of Mother Earth.
So, what are they? Oh, never mind, you're gone. So are they Nephilim? That's the thing I'm trying to understand. Are they Nephilim, or what are they? Are they Nephilim? Never mind, he's gone. Why am I even saying this? Somebody write down in the comments to help me out, please. Really lost.
I belong to a holy order of friars.
Traitor to family and country, he sits in the lowest circle of hell. He murdered his own son for the sake of... I guess, is that Nimrod or somebody else Nimrod?
Yeah.
Okay, that's gonna get annoying. Good lord, that guy got through the eyeballs. Oh, ice skating. Gotta walk across that carefully, right?
For betrayed the love and trust that nature makes. At the center of the universe, in the seat of the devil himself, every traitor is consumed eternally.
What makes this cold wind?
Lo, Dis himself, the emperor of the woeful realm. And lo, the place where you must arm yourself with fortitude.
Master, will we speak again?
Gird yourself for the final encounter. Think not on me. Should you prevail, I will see you on the other side.
Oh, wow. Goodbye, my friend. Oh, they're literally gonna force you. They're gonna force you to do that. I think a while back this took me a couple tries. Because I really didn't know where to go. It ain't really self-explanatory. You just have to keep... I am somebody the ruler of something and has ever seen. Actually sweating from this.
They accused me of plotting to undermine the government. We suffered terribly in that prison.
And see himself with God, his own. He switched. And his ultimate heart. Imprisonment and death, plus. Alright, we'll give this guy a go, even though I don't know how to read some of that stuff. From Dante this time. Nope.
Nomine Patris.
Spirit de Sante. I'm worried because the final boss with you know who, his wang is going to be hanging out. Like, I didn't know it beforehand until I played it like the second time. For PS3, and I was like, his wang's hanging out. Why is his wang hanging out? Never should know other woman's woohoo. Now we got his wang hanging out. Why? And I don't want to see his, you know what. Cutting away the chains to release the giant fucking whatever you call it.
Let's go.
trying my best here, but this motherfucker is not. Come on. I got my ass handed to me. Good lord. His thing's hanging out.
Beatrice, not you.
Did you really think this was all about the girl? She was the bait. Her soul is free now. Only you and I remain. Come for me, holy warrior. Come, fulfill your destiny.
Where is he? Oh, I was gonna say, where the hell is he? Man, you can't even lay a hand on me, can you? Having trouble there, buddy? Now you're fucking cheating. Put your schlong away, please.
For breaking the chains of Judeca. You dolt! Behold your ruin, and witness my escape into the kingdom of purgatory and paradise! You're not a noob! You never will be!
come on, man. Damn it. Ugh. Okay. Put your thing away, dude. Damn, nobody needs to see that shit.
We shall all witness the end of the universe.
Where am I at? Movie scene now.
Wait! There's just one last minor detail with which I ought to make you familiar. Not a single soul may leave this place. It is forbidden by him. I am so sick of you. I will reclaim my rightful place in paradise. My path will be paved. Sins of man, and yours, Dante, shall be the bedrock of my return, and all that is good shall be gone from the universe forever!
Not yet. I have collected many souls on this pilgrimage. Souls that I have freed from this inferno, and together, they now possess the power to free me! Father, mother, brothers, absolve me!
This power, Tata, we can use it together! You and I, friend, just think what we could achieve!
I would rather not.
Dante, I can reunite you with Beatrice. Together, we will rule the three kingdoms of the afterlife.
It's not going to happen.
Put your thing away, dude. Damn. Nobody needs to see that. Go back in your twat cave and stay chained. butt-ass naked. Okay, I didn't need to see your slong hanging out either, dude. Come on. I'm happy for you, but put that thing away. You could poke somebody's eye out with that thing. I remember that a long time ago, said to be continued. I think they were going to try to make a number two, but is there even enough in the book to make a number two? Or if they were to, I guess? So, yeah, you unlocked a new concept for Dante, Crusader Dante. You unlocked the making of baby special. You unlocked resurrection mode, play through the nine circles of hell, and you're with your upgraded weapons. Okay, yeah. Do you want to save? Yeah, why not? I guess that is the end of the game. I'd like to thank the devs for making such a beautiful game. It stands the test of time. The graphics are still amazing. The game is wonderful. No flaws at all. Just me being terrible at trying to do combat, and as you can see, I didn't realize there was stuff I could equip. Didn't understand why I was getting it, but back then I think I did know, because I played through it so many times. But now, it's been years now, and didn't know what they were for until now. A little late in the game, but still beat it, you know, using skills. Alright, brothers, sisters, boys and girls, my beloved Elena, thank you so much for joining me. That was the end of Dante's Inferno. Next, I am going to be debating, do I want to play Bayonetta number 2 or Castlevania? Other than that, I'll see y'all in the next video. This is Kime Kindred signing off. Check the description down below for a link to my art blog, my story blog, and my beloved Elena's channel. Also, we play old games, new games, new games, to old games. If you're new to the channel, go ahead and hit that thumbs up and also subscribe. We play these games and just have fun. That's all we're really doing. Soon when I'm feeling better, because I'm sweating buckets right now, when I'm feeling better, we might do maybe a live stream of me playing Minecraft and trying to beat that. Excuse me, because I've never played Minecraft in survival mode. I've only just been in creative mode creating things, never bothered to take and try to beat it, you know? Alright, everybody. Thank you for joining me through the 31 days of Halloween, Oktoberfest. Bye-bye for now. Bye-bye.